Alright, we're back. And let's power up before we start the mission 10. Now I'm gonna get a combo. Alright, plan sword strikes that deal heavy damage to all those who fall in the path. I like that. Maybe. Let me check. Yeah. I'll get that. And that. Honestly, I don't think I need those because I have not used them yet, so get rid of them and see if I can put that to better use. Max Act, don't need that. Wobble. Ooh, I like that. That could be useful. I guess I get this. Yeah, I'm good for now, at least. I don't have nearly enough for the purple orb. Alright. 2 minutes in and I'm still not in the mission yet. I'll look at some extra orbs. There we go. This right here is another good cutscene, but I don't. Come on. Oh. Things that I just did a special thing that automatically charges up your sword. By the way, guys, I have the auto on to see what it's like. I never had it on before because I always had the manual mode on. I don't know what to call it, but I'm gonna turn off. Sometime soon. Oh. Yeah. Oh. Ooh. Okay. Oh. Okay. Ow. Okay. Oh, the little staff I kill. Get that. That's it for this area. Oh, by the way. Yeah. Oh, no. Let's see if I can break your seal. No. Ooh, hello. Yeah. Ow, that hurt. Ooh. Ow. Can I not? Why can I? Ow. Why can I do anything? You should. Well, I'm gonna kill you. But I wondered, why can I do my grab attack on you? Or at least damage your shield. Ooh, that was all right though. Ooh, I almost got hit right there. There we go. Oh. Don't forget to absorb. Oh, that's a combo I just bought. Oh, first time we saw the red tree root. Let's go. Now it's gone. Wow. I wonder if it's another thing. Yeah, there is. Easy peasy. what's this? Forgot about this secret mission. I mean, like the Chimera before, so. I do believe I know how to do this one. I wonder if I have to hold B all the time. I know how to initiate it. Those little sea creatures are mean. Do I need to hold you? Yes, I do. Okay. Alright. I'm formulating a strategy here. Get you to a safe spot. Why won't you come at on? Ooh, okay. Here we go. Okay. Bye. Hit me though. Yeah, they're really easy once you get the skill core out of them. Yeah. The hardest part is getting him out of them. Might as well kill you now. No longer sinful. Oh. slicing dice. Juggle. Big guy. No, you don't. There we go. That's the way out, that's all. Yeah, right. Oh, why didn't you go? Alright, that didn't take too long. What's on? Perfect victory. Almost all. Howdy. Ah, you have a boss fight here. Coming up, I think. On top of this, level. Beyond this one, beyond these doors. There you go. Now they can get the field back like that. What? Destroy your shield. I'm not getting old from these kills. Now this is a boss fight. Let's go without falling through the something fall. That was easy enough. Sorry if you hear that.
You're there! Catch it!
Than that, huh? Easy enough. There's that boss guy. Mm-hmm.
Awesome. Awesome.
Cactus thing, skip. Mission 11. And as I said before, like these episodes missing by missing basis, so I'll be back shortly.